Ever wish the clothes in your wardrobe could change color to match each other? While color-changing fabric may still be something out of sci-fi books like Snow Crash, you can build this color-changing, light-up chameleon scarf with Adafruit's FLORA color sensor. Just shine it on the color you want to capture, and 12 sewable pixels inside reflect the color to match. The whole circuit is sewn on a piece of ribbon, with conductive thread held in place using a zigzag stitch on your sewing machine. The ruffly scarf diffuses the light, and you can make yours from an old sweater like in this tutorial on Craft. Just fold and pin a long strip of gauzy knit fabric along its edges, then zigzag over some equally long threads to create a drawstring. Gather up the fabric along these threads and stitch the seam to your ribbon circuit. Turn the whole scarf right side out to hide and protect the circuit while letting the light shine through. Click the link in the description below for the full step-by-step on the Adafruit learning system and build your own chameleon scarf, or purse, or vest, or anything really, and then share your projects with us in the weekly show and tell on Google+. And don't miss a new episode of Wearable Wednesday. Subscribe right now to the Adafruit channel on YouTube so you never miss a video.